That fight's gonna be annoying as fuck. Go do bonds first. Darkness really is gonna suck. I can't move. What? There's nothing on the field, dumbass. What the fuck kind of play was that? There's a chance I just win with this Aqua Dragon because he doesn't understand how his ability works. Interesting. Surprised he didn't go for my Aqua Dragon with that. Oh wait, why is he stronger now? Oh, does he weaken warriors? That would seem so weird. Ah, it looks like he weakens warriors. Please don't move up with your guy. Ah, I shouldn't have done that, because now he's gonna kill me. Yeah, because he weakens my guy. What the fuck? I hate how it doesn't specify. Oh, and then he has a great mammoth. Fuck me. Like, this is so, like, weakened specific enemy type. Like, I wish it fucking told you. Like, hey, all your warriors are gonna be dog shit. Small losses, we can take some damage. The only problem is I have to factor in the, like, 1,000 damage difference whenever I attack with something by his fucking pumpkin. Dude, I don't think I needed a destiny draw, dude. I'll take it, but damn. I think Dark Hole was my best option there, destiny draw. You could have gave me like that. Okay, I want this mammoth to come over here. I kinda need a good card though. That's a pretty good card. Let me on Spellbinder too. Okay, what is this, dude? Why are you moving this shit towards me? Oh, I went out of the- God, I need extended support range. I don't even have 1,000 life for that. Whoops. Oh, screw it. Let's see what he's got. Lightning Circle. Okay, that's why they didn't give me Dark Hole. I don't even know if you can get Dark Hole out of the fucking Destiny draw. Hey, got rid of my fucking lake, dude. Party foul, man. Just drop the Blackbuster Soldier. I knew he was gonna do some cheeky shit with that mammoth and not attack my guy. Cause he's a little cheating motherfucker reading what cards I have. Wait, why did he attack me? What? Why did he just like suicide bomb into my guy? Is he like mad? That was awkward. Would you like to try your luck? That's what I thought, buddy. Chicken shit. Should be GG. Oh wait, I didn't add that right. I forgot they he weakens my shit too. I mean, does he have anything over 42k? There's no fucking way. Ah, yikes, she gets weak. This sucks because there's like a chance he can kill Buster Blade, or not Buster Blade, the other beautiful head huntswoman. What the fuck's her name? Because how weak she is. That's fine. Pretty sure my trap can still go off even if it's spellbound. God, that was lucky. That was a monster reborn. Why wouldn't you just use that? I actually think I have to move over here because he can kill me if I don't. Yeah, he would have played right there and then attacked me. Good thing that was a fucking tie. Let's use him. I don't think he's weakened, yeah. Oh, fuck you! Stupid ass pumpkins. Okay, can I get a spellbinding circle though? Fuck.
A bunch of shit.
That sucked. I can't even go like beat up Tristan a little bit to get more warrior cards. Oh, I should be going to Lab Ruler. What am I doing? Let me go level up my Tack Warrior real quick. I just want to see if he gets another ability or not. Like extended sport range. Oops, I should've got rid of everything. What the hell? Well, should I level up? Sure. Now we pass turns. Yay! I wish to come past their turn a little quicker. Ah, oh, dang, the other chick didn't even, like, level up. Alright, let me check his thing. Blackluster Soldier didn't get anything. Fuck, dude. What is he? I was hoping to get something, like, useful. Like the, what's it called? Extended Sport Range. I don't have to keep people, like, right next to me. But I ain't doing that shit again. Once was enough. My cat was being too quiet. That usually means she's in some shit. But she was sleeping. Somehow she got inside the dresser and was sleeping in there. Alright, I need to go down to 936. What's like ridiculously high that I don't really need? Her? She's not even that good. Neither are you. Shit, I still have to add one more thing. I'm like two off. Shit. There, 935.